Take 45.
Isotopes are atoms of the same element with different neutrons, and some are radioactive. If you ask where they are, check it out in atomic bombs. There's uranium and plutonium. Let me tell you, little boy and thin man were both bombs once dropped in Japan. One is called a gun type, uses uranium. The other is implosion, uses plutonium. Whoa, 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 they're radioactive, radioactive. Whoa, 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 they're radioactive, radioactive. Neutron strikes the nucleus of one of the radioactive isotopes, producing neutrons and energy. One neutron may be lost, the other one may have been absorbed, but as long as only one is left, whoa, let me tell you, this neutron is able to strike another isotope. This is nuclear fission, nuclear fission. This is chain reaction. Whoa, whoa, oh, whoa, whoa, they're radioactive, radioactive. Whoa, whoa, oh, whoa, whoa, they're radioactive, radioactive. Oh, hydrogen bomb. It uses fusion emitted from atomic bomb explosion. Let me tell you, deuterium and tritium fuse release enormous energy. This is nuclear fusion, nuclear fusion. That is nuclear fission, nuclear fission. Whoa, whoa, oh, whoa, whoa, there. Radioactive, radioactive. Whoa, whoa, oh, whoa, whoa, there. Radioactive, radioactive.